Let the battle commence!
Let me get a beat, yo. Yo, yo. For 10 years, Matt Lillard, he's been off the grid. His career disappeared, much like his eyebrows did. Shaggy versus Shaggy, but you really don't want it. Mine is different because I got a Grammy with that name on it. I'm here to break it to you, Matt. You're never coming back. You're only famous in the 90s. You're a human fanny pack. I'm here to make you hot. Your career been tragic. And sadly, it being served by Mr. Bombastic.
Joke about my eyebrows, one thing though. You look like Lenny Kravitz if he let himself go. Off the grid, Shaggy, I'm the one who's ugly. I date Christina Hendricks on TV, so that's funny. The one hit wonder, mediocre entertainer. They play your song between the chicken dance and Macarena. You talk about my face like you some kind of beauty. How's your name, Shaggy, when you look like Scooby?
Really? One hit wonder, I went 10 times platinum. You were in the first Scream movie, then what the hell happened? You weren't in Scream 2, dog, they didn't even ask. You could scare the whole cast without even wearing a mask. Oh, sorry, that's a spoiler, he was a killer in Scream. Then Hollywood was the killer of all of Matthew's dreams. I look like Lenny Kravitz, you shouldn't even speak. You look like Ryan Phillippe, if he was a method freak.
Uh-oh. When I take home the trophy, you'll consider retiring. You made a song called Target. You're in luck, they're hiring. To Elwood's thing called 44876. It's a very catchy name. I'm sure it will stick. I'm still on TV. Your career is unraveled. When you performed at the Grammys, I was scared I time traveled. Stick with reggae, because you can't hit a note. You sound like Kermit with a frog in his throat.
Consider this Bethel Matthews life preserver. You used to be a heart drop, now you're just a heart murmur. When Matthews and his team, his movies was hot. She's all that, but now you're certainly not. I'm famous around the world, the spotlight's done. You're in Twin Peaks, your career just had one. So thanks to tonight, it was hardly a fight. You played Shaggy for 2 hours, I'm Shaggy for life.
You're from Jamaica, but you lost that foundation. You're as reggae as white girls with braids on vacation. Ruin music era, what you coming back for? Got a song called Go F*** Yourself. I couldn't agree more. And I know you brag about it, but it's just so dumb. Bob Marley never won a Grammy, but you got one? Tomorrow when you speak about this battle publicly, they'll ask you who won, and you'll say, it wasn't me.
How do you guys think?